and that was my grandfather, Robert Shook. They called him Bob. World War II veteran, fought in the Philippines under General Douglas MacArthur. Had a stopover in Korea before the Korean War, and then came back, returned to the farm there in northeastern Colorado. Had four boys and one girl, and just you know, as a little kid, he was a mountain of a man to me. Somebody I always looked up to, and somebody who taught me a lot about love for your country and respect for your country. And I'll never forget all of the lessons that he taught me. I got to spend a lot of time with him during summertime. I'd go and stay with my grandpa and grandma on their farm. And so I learned so much from them. And so this song is about him and the values that we cherish so much.
Homecoming country, it's good to be back again. Homecoming country, to be with family and friends. Let's all get together, do some reminiscing, and talk about the memories we've been missing. Homecoming country, God's been so good to us. Homecoming country, in Him we've put our trust. Even though this life's been full, I'm looking for homecoming country with my Lord. Daddy worked hard all his life, caring for his kids and his wife. A man of honesty, and he was strong. The last time I saw him from the train, he waved son-in-law home now. He's with a Savior, the one he loved and served. We will meet again in that home of all the earth. Well, how about some of that homecoming country picking? The last time I saw him wave goodbye was out in Galesburg, Illinois. And it was not long after that he went to be with the Lord. Well, here's some instruments celebrating homecoming country. One day there's going to be a great homecoming celebration in heaven. You can see my mom and dad and see our mothers once again. The second stanza has to do with the service in the military, and not the country, what we're going through in World War II. Daddy loved the USA. He proudly served far away, while way back home was his family. People work together to keep the nation free. As we pause and honor those who've gone before, God, we seek your guidance forevermore. Homecoming country, it's good to be back again. Homecoming country, to be with family and friends. Let's all get together, do some reminiscing, and talk about the memories we've been missing. Homecoming country, God has been so good to us. Homecoming country, in Him we put our trust. Even though this life's been full, I'm looking for homecoming country with my Lord. Oh, and even though this life's been full, I'm looking for homecoming country with my Lord. Amen. Amen. Thank you. Thanks a lot.